I don't want to. Come make me. You gonna make me. Hello. How are we today? I hope we are well. Oh, feeling so lazy today. So I did a bit of work off stream. We have claws. I'm good, Bonesy dear. I'm very good. Oh, thank you. Let's pull it into the camera. I'm rather pleased with it. I think Derp is as well, which makes me happy. Right, little brush. Oh, talking about. Oh, wait. I need to go check something. I'll be back in a second. Ordered some new brushes. I'd hoped they had arrived by now because my brushes are buggered because I keep making the mistake and using them like blending brushes with my fine points, and that's never a good thing. So first of all, let's open up the paint, which is now just a lake of purple. It just really keeps spreading. I mean, look at that. Just keep spreading. Let's clean the glass so I can actually see. Image. Tuesday, good morning. How are you today? I hope you are well. We are painting a dragon head. I'm probably going to end up painting the spines first. I'm a little nervous. I'll be honest. I'm a little nervous painting the head. I don't want to screw it up. Wait, what the hell? Oh, Ned, that would be the claw you did earlier. Tiniest touch of black in there. Oh, damn it! That touch of black was too much black. All the wonderful people. Did you guys all have a good day yesterday? Whatever you did? Did you enjoy it with your loved ones? And if you weren't with loved ones, did you spoil yourself? I hope you spoiled yourself. Did I put that on? No, I didn't. There we go. Look, Derp. He's got claws. I'm about to do his head. He has claws, Derpy. And, yes, you go do your work stuff, and I will do this. Yay, I'm so glad. I'm rather pleased with it myself, I have to be honest. Spines. I think I decided on feathers, actually. So what we need here is you and you. So the spines will go from about here. Is this not focusing? Is my head right in the... It is. Sorry, guys. This is not going to work. Okay, we've got to wait for those to dry. Dang it! Hey! Greetings, the Bug King! How are we today, Bug King? Are we well? Husband Yunus' birthday was good. He had a good birthday. I made him his favorite food. Which made him very happy. Big Betty, hello! Hello, hello, hello! How are we today, my sweet? Are we well? I've got a drop off the end of my nose. Okay, so now we need, oh, thank you. I'm rather pleased with the overall results, I have to say. Steady hands. The horns are so awesome. I'm so proud of those horns. I really am. And I was literally painting with like three hairs on the brush. Steady. I don't know if I'd call my hands steady, Dig Baddy. I truly don't. Because they don't feel steady. The trick for me is these things. My hands, since I got these things, are a lot more steady, I guess you could say. Because I can see exactly how far the brush is from the where I'm painting. Yeah, I tell you what. Hello, moist. Oh, hang on, I've missed a whole stack. Hang on, purple. Hello, hello, hello. Ash, hello, other Ash. How you doing? You got up today. Yes, progress. Yay for progress. Sometimes getting up can be the hardest thing ever. Those spines look pretty damn good. I'm kind of pleased with those. Those spines look pretty damn good, if I do say so myself. Okay. How are we going to do this? Okay, so what I need now is I need to do dark, blob of dark, and then I need a blob of normal, blob of normal, and then a blob of white. What I'm actually doing here is I'm now going to put this brush in it. Like so. Let's see if this works. Quite well. It is, isn't it? Wait, what have I missed? Oh, link above. Yes, sorry. Purple. Let me look at that. Linky, I missed the link. I got sidetracked. Oh, I feel you on that one, Ash. I've been on and off like that since the last month. I had every intention of streaming on Monday. I sat down on the couch, and there was sun on the couch, and my body just turned off. It switched off, and I generally only am like that when the mood is quite low, and I've been like that on and off for the last month or so. It's hard. Okay, now the link for purple. But yes, you got this. You've got this. You managed to get through every single one up until this point. So, yeah, you've more than got this. Oh, thank you. Yeah. You're tough on, life is tough. Tough on friends. No, I don't think they probably don't see you that way, my dear. Yes, sitting down in the sun for me on a comfortable couch is almost a guaranteed off switch for me. I haven't done it in a very long time. Holy shitballs. Wait, guys. Look at this. Wow. 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 I used to have a chaise lounge in this conservatory before I took over, and that thing was lethal because obviously the conservatory is a glass room, so it's in the sun. In summer it's in the sun until 2 p.m. and I would sit down on that chaise lounge and it was so freaking comfortable. I'd literally be out cold within 2 or 3 minutes. Crim's my favorite, yay. But I mean, look, people, look at this. Purple, that is incredible. I freaking love that. Where did you get that artwork? It is so awesome. Oh, something else I also want to show you guys. Look. Look at this. Now, I don't know if you guys have seen, let's go back to this one for quick. I'm going to have to look up my own blooming Instagram, because I'm not logged in on this account on this machine. I still haven't figured out why I can't. So this is the original image, okay? Okay, so this is the original image that I took cracky knows how long ago. I think it's 2018. It's kind of, my obsession with feathers is ongoing, and there's 27 meters of feather trim in that dress. Yes, and then Nicholas, or Doomfruit, did this. Just look at it. What I wouldn't give to be able to purchase this for myself. Unfortunately, my budget does not allow me to, but he's selling it, and I want it so bad, but I can't justify it. This is life. Maybe I'll ask him to do one when I have got cash. Maybe I'll ask him to do one for me. Ooh, the coffee fairy is attacking. Yay! I need a fresh one. My cup's in the dishwasher. just a smidge, Crim. Just a smidge. But I just had to show you guys this. Could somebody give Doomfruit, it's Doomfruit Art on Twitch, a shout out for me, please? You guys have got to go follow him. He is such a wholesome sweetheart. His artwork is just insane. Like, let's just go to his No, that's... Thanks, Purple! Come on. I want to go to his freaking... Take... No, I want to go there. Thank you. I mean, he draws these on stream. I mean, look at this. It's all just ink and... I love hanging out in his streams in the evenings. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays he streams. I mean, look at this. I just freaking love his work. His work is just so incredible. And you can buy his work. Oop, that yikes. I forgot those aren't quite stream friendly. Eek, sorry. You can buy his art as well. I have one piece, which is a print, which I was raving about a while back. I don't know if you guys remember. It's this one. I mean, look at it. I love his artwork. So I have this. I've got his stickers all over my blooming... Oops. Let's stick that back up there. I really need to get proper frames for all this stuff that I have. But yes, guys, go drop him a follow. Seriously. His work is just stunningly beautiful. Right. Okay. Let's get back to this. So now we need to do it this way. I don't know if you guys have ever done this. What I've done is, I don't know if you can see here, there's three colors, dark to light. So when I blop the paintbrush down, it automatically edge highlights for me. It's so much easier than trying to do thousands of tiny edge highlights. Ooh. Okay, so that's now gone and dried out on me. God dang it. I'm going to go for something slightly lighter. Mix, 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 mix. Mix, 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 mix. So we'll put a big blob of that there. And then we're going to go for a nice dark black. Put that there and then blend these two together. And you blop it down. Right, I need to do a better job of this. I need a blob of paint there, damn it. Ooh. I don't know what I did there, but that was icky. Slightly more contrast here. Not quite enough contrast. Why is this not working today? Why is this not working? Today's not working.
Aw, thanks, Ash.
Appreciate it. I don't know why this is not working today. Oh, you sweetheart, thank you.
Coffee!
Coffee.
Ah! Coffee. Dang it! There we go. We've got some excellent. Indeed. We need a sip, sippy, sippy, sip. Mmm. Coffee hot, coffee hot, coffee hot, hot coffee. Ha ha ha. Okay, so what the other thing I need right now is not to throw that brush on the floor, for a starter. Okay, found the brush again. I need... Where's my purple tone? Ah, there you are. You're hiding back there. Sorry, I had to reach back there to get it. Ah. I use this for shadowing. Toning. blends some of the bits together a bit better. Amazing how much difference just a little bit of tuning makes. See, this is why my brushes end up completely screwed up, because I do this with them. I basically almost use them like a dry brush, which you really shouldn't do. If my head is in the way again, my apologies. Michi, hello! I missed you there, sorry. How are you today, Michi dear? I hope you're well. messaged me. Somebody messaged me. Everything buzzed right now. That's better. Go, let it go. Ah, right, okay. I shall have a look at that in a second, Purple. Let's just do this. I'm just doing a bit of blending here, just so the color blends. Check the Discord and get that off my nose for a bit. Discordy, Discordy, call up the Discordy. That is pretty damn cool. Check us out, people. Well, it is awesome, Purple, honestly. That is brilliant. How big is that print? What would you say the sort of square size is? Oh, I was listening to a song earlier. Oh my God. Sometimes translations, I don't know who they get to translate their songs. It was being sung in Korean. And one of the lyrics was, I love your taste. And in the chorus was yummy, yummy. And I was like, no, just no. That was hilarious. Right, okay, so quite large then. It did make me smile though, I have to say. I'm just getting this to tone better because currently the toning is just off. So I want this to tone better. So we're going to just literally coat a lot of it in the purple tone just so that the color just blends better. I can definitely see why you'd want to do that, because the monsters are awesome. Ooh. This is where my not so steady hands are a problem. It just makes such a freaking huge difference when you do this sort of thing. It's not much, you're not doing much to it at all. You're basically just putting a cola coat over it. But it just brings everything together. It also brings out some of the other colours as well, which is quite cool. To attempt not to get it on that part. Ah, don't put your hand in it, Ned. Let's just turn that away for a moment. Ooh, that's made it nice and 3D. Look at that. You do this to yourself, Purple. You come up with awesome ideas and then you wonder why everybody wants one. Okay, I need to. I need to enlarge this even further because it's just looking. My sense of symmetry is busy having conniptions. So, this is what we have to do, I'm afraid. No, needs more. This is what happens with the paintings I do. They grow. Especially when my sense of symmetry is upset. I know, well, technically dragons aren't nature, but I know nature is not symmetrical. I, however, cannot help myself. It needs to be symmetrical, or I'll hate it. This is why I tend to avoid doing things like people and stuff. People for sure aren't symmetrical, but I am constantly fighting my need to make them so. Yay! Yay! Good, 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 good. Yes! This is what I like to see, people getting things from each other. Yay! It makes me happy. I'm just waiting for the rest of the stuff to dry. So it is already Wednesday. Today is Wednesday, isn't it? I think today's Wednesday. Oh, by the way, guys, what do you think? What do you think? Husband unit did it for me. I'm still pink. In parts, and my fingers keep ending up pink as well. Yes, 3 hours. 3 hours I was sat on the floor. My back has not yet recovered. Yeah, it's Wednesday today. He did a fantastic job. Considering he did it, I've got barely any dye on my skin. He did. Although, because my hair is so freaking long, he'd be working with it and some part will flop down and then slap me across the face. I don't know how many times I had to wipe my face. And I love the fact that my natural colour is going through here and it blends so nicely with the magenta. I've got some purple in here, although the purple didn't really take. So the really bright parts were the bits that were, you can see. So the really bright bits are the bits that were bleached, and the rest is my natural colour. Hair moist. Did you mind out the gutter? It was my own hair. While her husband was dying. It's okay? Yes, normally I would do that, but could I find it? Could I? Heck. I have no idea what's happened to it. But it's vanished somewhere. Don't know. Right, so I'm going to be putting my light on now, so I'm sorry if this blinds you guys. I will attempt to not look directly at the camera with the light on, but I will probably forget it often. So now we are starting with the head. Oh, excuse me, my nose is itchy. Who am I going to fight with? Am I going to fight with one of you? It'll probably be bones. It's always bones. I do, Moist. That's why I said that. Why are you painting so weird? Have I got the right brush here? No, I haven't. That explains that one. I'm wondering what the hell was going on there. No, I did have the right brush. I didn't rinse it properly earlier. Damn it. Let's do that now. Thank you. Lots of hard concentrating going on here, people, so apologies for the lack of communication. Hey Talon, happy lurking, thanks for dropping in, really appreciate it. Jesus Christ. Set fire, and should have known it was you. Give me a bloody heart attack there. Yes, you did, and I do always appreciate the fact that you wait before scaring the shit out of me. There's something very wrong with that sentence. Thank you for waiting before scaring the shit out of me. I've been zooting along here. I'm quite pleased with the progress so far. This brush is pretty much had it now. I just had a brainwave. I have to say, that song was bloody awful. Right, now we need to wait for that to dry. Because I've had a minor brainwave. Let's see what color. No. What are you? How well this is going to work. It's a glaze medium, and you are what? Retarder, and you are wood grain. You should not be there. Thank you. So I'm going to wait for that to dry. I don't know how effective this is going to be because it's a color shift, but it's on a very small area. I wonder. I'm just having a... Okay, first we need to give this a good shake, and then we need some paper because I might have to wipe in a hurry. All right, give me this. Okay, so we need some moist paper towel. So moist paper towel. And I need something else besides my paint palette to put this on. And this is simple. This part is simple enough to paint straight back over again. No likey. Wipe it off. Now what about this one? We don't like that either. No, we definitely don't like that either. Okay, no, that definitely answers that question. Me no likey. Now. For this to dry. Oh, we need to shake this. Why, Jesus, fuck. God damn it, Bones. Are you trying to make me destroy this? I'm sorry, I was concentrating. God damn it, I let my coffee get cold. That is what we call piss warm. It's not a good warmth. Not a good cold either. It's just somewhere meh in between. Just a little bit. Just a smidge there. I'm just waiting for this to dry. How do the uchis look? Uchis, Afrikaans word for eyes. Will you focus now, for God's sake? It's not focusing, refusing to. God damn it. Okay, so now we need to outline this in black. This should be interesting. I don't think that's dry yet. And it's got a big blob of water on it too. So we're going to deal with that straight away. You're still wet. Ah, can't do you. Can't do you. You're still wet. I'm gonna have to definitely repaint that bit. His eyes look all glowy. I love it. Thank you. Where's that cut going? Hey Wraithboard! Hello! Happy lurking! I truly appreciate the lurks, you know that. I'm glad you popped in just to say hello though. surprised you've still got... You're still kind of... Dang. That's a surprise. What's up?
Still streaming.
Yes, why?
I was just curious. Just wanted to know if I could come dancing through your room or not.
Well, you can come dancing through my room if you wish. I'm sure chat won't mind at all. You what?
4:00 already.
Seriously? Dang. How did that happen? Purple says hello. May you send your condolences. What exactly are you trying to say, Bones? Just what are you insinuating, Bones? Maybe. I don't know about a circus. Definitely a nut house. Who's a horrible liar? If you're speaking about Bones, I totally agree. He's a terrible liar. Thank you. I don't know, Sap. I don't want to guess these things. For fear of incriminating myself. It's not working again. Thank you, though. Why are they not working? Why do they keep breaking? I don't touch anything in the system. Not a thing. Why does it keep breaking? Oh, okay, it's followage. It's not, never mind, ignore me. I thought it was a what's the name? A sub. Never mind. Reason that one did not work. I don't know why, but it did not.
Ha!
And I will check who the culprit of that particular one was in a second. I just want to blend this before I completely lose all ability to do so. Voodoo! God damn it, dude! How the bloody hell are you, you wonderful human? Hubby says thanks for the birthday messages yesterday. Truly appreciates it. He sends his snuggles. Still happily running there. I've just realized something. I have spines to do down here. Okay, start with the base coat, base color. Or should we start with a slightly lighter color? I think maybe a slightly lighter color would be a better idea. Homemade chocolate fudge. Of course you are. You're very domesticated, Voodoo, I have to say. I'm impressed. Wait, what? I did not. What? You keep getting emails from... Oh, that's dangerous. That is truly dangerous. Worse if they send pictures of the pretty fabrics they want to sell you. Brush is driving me up the fecking wall. The desire to purchase all the fabric. No, that brush is no fecking good either. God, I need my new brushes. I can't work like this. I don't know if this one's gonna work. It's got quite a nice tip on it, so maybe. I don't know. No, that's no good either. Oh, this one seems to have a bit of a tip. Yay! Success. God damn it, Wavy. Scared the shit out of me, dude. How the hell are you, Wavy dear? I haven't seen you in ages. I miss you. Indeed you should. Purple, you should go figure out food. Food is important. This is gonna be more uncomfortable. But I need this sitting on my nose and staying on my bloody nose and not sliding down. I need this. Thank you. Pretty much the same as you. Same old, same old. You know? No point in bitching. No one cares. Overnight, but you don't know what you want. Where's my blooming husband? What do you want to eat? Oh, I don't know. What are you making? What do I know? Making choice on what's for dinner every bloody night is a pain in the ass. What's nummy, nummy, nummy? Steak. Oh, you enjoyed your steak for lunch, did you? I'm glad. Sounds pretty damn yummy. No wonder you're having leftovers night tonight. I would also have leftovers night after making such an elaborate meal. I've actually run out of black. I didn't think I would, but I have. Need some black to blend in with the purple over there. In that. That sounds like a bloody awesome school meal, better than what they tend to serve in the cafeteria, that's for sure. That's not very red. I need a more red base. Normally I wouldn't blend those two together, but that'll do. That'll do, little pig, that'll do. Ah, right, okay. Junior used to take lunch to school, and because he loved things like carrot sticks and like a snacky lunch is what I used to call them. He used to have like carrot sticks and celery sticks and something to dip them in and just general yumminess, a real snack lunch. And the other kids used to give him grief about it. So he stopped. He stopped taking his favorite food to school because the other kids were mean about it. Still makes me cross when I think about it. He wouldn't give a shit now. But back then, it was a bit of a different story. Snack lunches are bloody fantastic, I agree. Oh dear God. This is hard work. There are the small brush movements I have to do here. I'm literally down to using three hairs again. Thank you. mean, that child used to love taking things like sushi to school. Sushi was one of his favorite meals to take to school. And he stopped doing it because of those brats. Makes me so cross thinking about it. Spiky, if I do say so myself. See, looks. Where is that light coming from? So that tail looks nice and spiky. Oh, Jesus. My hand is cramping. His grin is still incredibly goofy and skew.
Just do it! Make your dreams!
God damn it, Sap! Stop it now! No, I'm kidding. No, of course I don't. I am kidding. I am kidding, my dear. The occasional fright is good for the heart. It certainly wakes me up. I find it hilarious. I honestly find getting frights absolutely freaking hysterical. Okay, Purple. I try stop it. I try not swear, and you make me swear, and it's funny as hell, but damn you. Trying my best to be a good little phoenix, and you... Evil, evil people make me swear all the time. I'm blaming you guys. I do. I'm an innocent, sweet little angel. How can you even think otherwise? preying on innocent, poor me. Oh, God. We definitely don't want to put that brush down on there. Wow. You're making out as if I tell porkies. How could you, Sap? I thought you were my friend. I like that. That's funny as hell.
Yes, I will. Well, in a second. Patience. Patience.
I've got blending to do here that I can't stop. If I stop, it's going to not blend, and then it's going to be fecked up, and then I'm going to be sad, and then you'll have a crying phoenix on your hands, and it'll be all your own fault. See? Who is evil laughing? Why are you evil laughing? Right. Oh! Oh, okay. So you're off. Okay, Sap. It's time for me to go have lunch with my mom too. Enjoy lunch with your mom. Give your mom a hug from me. Tell her to say hello. Take it easy, my sweet. Bye! Thanks for hanging with me. probably wasn't the wisest thing I've ever done. Ned, do you actually breathe while you're painting? Generally considered a good idea. Back with food.
Yay!
Purple has the foods. Starting to take shape nicely. As he's taking shape, my brush is getting destroyed. Excellent. Easy out the deep freeze is the best. That didn't work, but it did not. You failed. Whoever it is, you failed. And I will check who was the failure in a second. Sorry, I gotta get this done while it's still wet. Okay, who was it that tried? TM! Hello! How the bloody hell are you, my dear? I hope you're well. I'm sorry to say, but you failed. And I've made his face go all weird shaped again. God dang it! My freaking need for symmetry. So we now go back and get some more white. This brush has almost completely given up the ghost now. Wow, it's bad. Sorry, I just spotted something that needs dealing with straight away. Otherwise I will forget and then I'll pick it up and... Shade this again. 153. Dang. Would you believe I have hit almost 800,000 on Brush's stream? I spend way too much time there. Although saying that, if I have hit that many, Bones's numbers must be just insane. Well, that just gave me a funky what's the name? I got a very funky what's the name there? And I will see who was responsible for that particular one in a second. It was either voodoo. Okay, I'm going to take a stab in the dark here. I'm going to say 90% chance that was voodoo. 10% chance that was TM. Sap is no longer here. Although every now and then Michi will jump in. So maybe 9% chance TM and 1% chance Michi. Voodoo! Yes, I won that bet. you, Purple. And which is why I went for Voodoo mostly. I didn't think it would be you, Michi, because like you say, you don't tend to set off alerts when I'm in the middle of painting something. There's only a 1% chance it was you. So I gave 90% chance to it being Voodoo. The evil, evil sod that he is. Thank you. Whoever sent the wow, appreciate it. I am pleased with how this is turning out. I do hope the derpy derp likes it. Just busy toning this. One more place to put try. Ah, thanks, Moist. He's busy toning things here. Now, like, I would do that to Webby. I would never. She popped in earlier to see how things were going and to drop a lurk. But she's one of careful though, because she is one of the people I'm a little bit protective over. People are not allowed to pick on Webby in my company, in my presence. I start verging on violence. Webby, Tuesday, Garth, I've kind of adopted them. So if people pick on them, it's likely to end in tears for the person doing the picking on. Gone all quiet again, sorry. Oh, bones! I've been what? God, I can't read that. Eyes bad. And I can't get close enough to the screen to use my googly eyes. You've been debbed. I love it. It's awesome.
Who? I'm about to be yelled at by my headphones again, which is going to be very annoying. Yes, I know my battery's low. Stop yelling at me. I'm busy. God, if it's not my chat, it's my freaking headphones. Well, everybody stop yelling at me! Oh, bugger. I made them too low. Shit. Yes, I did. I kept on it. They made it. That's awesome. I love it. It's very derpy. It's very much the derp. Oh, God. If it yells at me once more, I swear. Let me go change my headset. Sorry, I'll be back in a sec. This is annoying the hell out of me. Battery low. Battery low. Yep. Meatloaf. Meatloaf is pretty awesome, I have to say. Ooh, where are my glasses? I need those because I can't see shit. Because I'm blind as a bat. Oh, for heaven's sake. God dang it. See if we can suck most of that up. Oh, God.
surprised. Bone shooter. You've got a sibling Barney going on in the chat. Oh dear. Ah. Where's Webby? I need Webby. Webby! Okay, I'm going to stop that there. That over that side. What do you guys think? Focus. Focus. Boing. Ooh, dang, that focused in close. Check the detail on those horns. No! Hey, Kylie Grace Squirrel, hello, hello! Thank you! Cute dragon raid. I'm painting a dragon! See, painting a dragon! Ah! Vixen, how the bloomin' hell are you? You scared the bejesus out of me, and I'm literally finishing off myself now. I'm just finished doing what I want to do. No! We're going to have a raid train, I'm afraid. Guys, if you aren't following Vixen and you like dragons, what are you doing? Get your behinds over there. Go follow Vixen. Their work is fantastic. You raid! And me going to raid out in a second myself. I was just finishing. See, I did a dragon too, Vixen. Come on, focus, you bugger. He's looking into your soul. Christ. Raiders, just ignore the sibling argument that's going on in the corner between Moist and Bones. Just leave them, let them fight it out. Last man standing wins. So Vixen, how are you? What did you do? What did you get up to? Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me. Ooh. Bones, don't start message deleting wars. Oh, Vixen, you're not supposed to dive running on that one. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Ooh. That's quite all right. So how is everybody? Are we all well? Did you have a good stream, my dear? What awesome dragoons did you make? Moist is a sweetie, so is Bones. They just every now and then have a slapping match in my stream. Let's see if we... Okay, hold on to your butts, boys and girls. We're about to get a zoom-in version. So you can see me, dragon, and then you can see some of the details in the tree. And then we're gonna hold onto your butts again. We're gonna go up. You're gonna look at the ceiling for a minute, and then we're gonna zoom down so you can see the whole violin. There we go. Wait, wait. And put it this way. I'm kind of pleased with that. Right. Oh, okay. Hey, Nim. Nim has no cupcakes. No. Oh, bird dragons. Well, this was supposed to be a bird dragon. It was supposed to, and it ended up a dragon. I'm sure Derp won't mind, but it was supposed to be based on, oh, the dragon from Maleficent 2. Oh, I've got Diluc stuck in my head. It's not. Anyway, it's him, and he's got feathers around his head, but I just don't seem to be able to paint feathers at the moment. It's a violin. Basically, it's just the front of the back. Sorry, this is the back of the violin. I keep saying that. This is the back panel of a violin. I have a whole violin here, which we're busy working on. Let's. Oh no, not that one. That one. So this is a whole violin that I'm working on. I'm busy. This is going to be based on the, what do you call it? Silent Hill F. Come on, hang up. The new Silent Hill F game is what that one's going to be based on. Okay, now what are we doing? I can't voodoo's dived in. We're having a full on. I hope so. Oh God. There's a full on bloody Barney going on in my chat right now. Voodoo, you weren't supposed to dive in the middle of that squabble. That was supposed to be between Moist and Bones to sort out. Now you're in the middle of it. Vixen's getting involved. I give up. So, who are we going to go raid? We need to go raid someone. You would never. Lies! Lies! Remember, I hang out in your stream? Lishot. Just be grateful you're not Pinocchio, huh? Right. Who can we go and dump this chaos on? We need to dump this chaos on someone. Anybody got... anybody got any... somebody that would suggest? Chaos Central. Chaos Central? There's a... Who? What? No, we're not going to go... well... Have I been to Brush recently? I have been to Brush recently. Unless there's somebody small we can go dump this absolute chaos on. What do you guys think? Or should we just go over to Brush and I go dump you with the original chaos magnet? I think maybe we go dump you with the original chaos magnet. So I got to think about dinner. Whittle Goblin is on. Whittle Goblin has only got one person in there. What's Whittle Goblin doing? Oh, they haven't started yet. Oh, okay, they've got 15 people. Whittle Goblin is... No. Michi, how did you know? I got a whole roast, a whole chicken coming for... Yes, I am going to be having chicken for dinner, actually. That's, yeah. Come on, Whittle Goblin, hurry up. I've also got my shopping arriving very soon. There we go, they're on. Let's go raid them. Let's go dump this chaotic lot on... Noodle cake! Who's making noodle cake? You're cooking lasagna from scratch. I haven't just kicked myself out, have I? No, I haven't just kicked myself. I have a habit of doing that. Clicking the button twice and then suddenly I've kicked myself into a raid. without saying goodbye. Right, boys and girls, little Vixen, thank you so much for the raid. Guys, thanks for the follows and being awesome. And the heart failures. Thanks, TM. Last one for the day. It's been awesome. I got a lot more done today than I thought I was going to get done. I was scared of this head. This head was scaring me, but I'm good. I love you guys dearly, and I will see you might stream tomorrow. Maybe. It's not on my set schedule, but we will see. I won't promise, though. But I will be here Friday. No idea what we're going to be doing Friday. But I love you guys dearly, and we'll see you soon. And we're going to go right now. Oh, hang on. Wait. I've got to go switch over. Hang on. Wait. I'll be back. Right. Okay. I'm going to be gone in about, we're close to the 10 second mark. Let's go raid the Whittle Goblin. 10, 9. Love you guys. We'll see you Friday, definitely, maybe tomorrow. But we'll see you then.
Coffee, coffee,
coffee. Bye.
Coffee.